Hi friends, welcome back to Fickle Break. Today we will be dancing. 3, 2, 1, go.
La 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 la.
Welcome back. So as I said, today, well, I will be dancing, not we. I will be dancing. Feel free to dance along. Just gonna be kind of like freestyling to some music. So I wanted to share what dancing means to me and what role it's played in my life. I've been dancing since I was about 3, formally in dance classes, until about the age of 14 or 15. I competed, I was in recitals every year, and it took up a lot of my time. And, you know, I just loved it. Dancing became my way of dealing with my emotions. It was my way of expressing how I felt. And since probably about preteen age until teenager years and on, I've had a lot of difficulty with expressing verbally how I'm feeling to others. I've always just kept it inside. It's just felt like that's the way I have to deal with things. And so that's where dancing came in, and I felt like I could just let myself be free, and you know, every movement meant something to me. I just recently started to rediscover dancing in my life. For the past, I guess, 5, maybe 6 years, I've been kind of stuck in a rut and, you know, really down moods, not feeling so good about myself. And I recently started dancing again, and I'm thinking that dancing really has helped me get out of that rut. I feel so much lighter now and so much more positive, and I feel good. I feel really good about myself. And so I wanted to share that with you guys. So I hope you enjoy. Let me know in the comments if you like this kind of video. And also, what kind of like alternative therapies do you guys have? Something that you do that's probably not like everyone else, but just really makes you feel amazing afterwards. Let me know and enjoy.